Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel Dev's Institute. Today we will see Booth's restoring algorithm for division. Before I start, I request you to subscribe to my channel by clicking subscribe button if you haven't done it yet and click on bell icon to get instant notification when I upload new videos to the channel. It's completely free. This is Booth's restoring division algorithm. This is the flowchart. So, as we studied Booth's algorithm for multiplication, here also we'll study the algorithm of division by using the example, which will be easier to you. We'll consider this example. Divide 7 by 3. So, here divisor is 3, that is 0, 1, 1 in binary, and dividend is 0, 1, that is 7. Here we are considering division of positive, that is unsigned integers only. So, first step, A, register A is initialized to 0, M is initialized to divisor, Q is initialized to dividend and count is initialized to n. So here Q is initialized to dividend, that is 0, 1, M is 0, 0, 1, 1. The number of bits of Q and M should be same. So 0, 1, 1. To make it 4 bit, we have appended one more 0. So 0, 1, that is 7 is our dividend. M is our divisor, that is 0011. A is 0, again Q and M are 4 bits, so A is also 4 bit, 0000, and count is equal to number of bits of dividend and divisor, that is 4. So this is the initialization step. Next step is shift left A, Q. So we'll shift left this A and Q. So this 0, this is not arithmetic shift. As we have seen in multiplication algorithm, this is normal shift operation. So this 0 will go out. This 0 will come here, 0, 0, 0. And this 0 will come here, 0, 1, 1, 1. And new 0 will be added from the right end. M will be as it is. Next step is, A is equal to A minus M. So again we have to perform A minus M. Instead of minus M, we add 2's complement of M. This is also we have seen in Booth's multiplication algorithm. So A is 0, 0, M is 0, 0, 1, 1. 2's complement of M is 1, 1, 0, 1. So A minus M is equal to A plus 2's complement of M, that is 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 0, 1, that is equal to 1, 1, 0, 1. So A will become 1, 1, 0, 1. Q will remain as it is, 1, 1, 0. M is 0, 0, 1, 1. And the operation is A is equal to A minus M. Next step, we'll check whether A is less than 0. So to check this, we consider the MSB of the A. If MSB of A is 1, it means that the number is negative, and which means that the value is less than 0. And if it is 0, it means it is positive. So here in this case, value of MSB of A is 1. That means A is less than 0. So we'll go to this step. Yes, A is less than 0. Yes, Q0 is equal to 0. Q0 is made 0. And A is equal to A plus M. So 1101 plus 0011 will give you 0000 with carry 1. In this operation, we discard carry and result will be set to 0000. 0000 and this Q0 is 0. Okay. This step is called restore step. because we have first done a is equal to a minus m, and as the result is less than 0, we are again doing a is equal to a plus m. So whatever is the value of a before doing a is equal to a minus m will be restored. So 0, 0, 0, 0, we have done a is equal to a minus m. Result is negative, so we have restored the value. And to restore, we have done a is equal to a plus m. This step is called restore. That's why this algorithm is called restoring division algorithm. Then next step is, we'll just decrement the count. Count will become 3. Count is not equal to 0, so we'll go up again, shift left AQ. So we'll perform shift left. This 0 will go out. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, and new 0 will be added here. Then again, A is equal to A minus M. That is 0, 0, 0, 1 plus 2's complement of M. That is 1, 1, 0, 1. So we'll get 1, 1, 0. 1110, Q will be as it is, M as it is, A is equal to A plus M. Now again, A is less than 0, yes, MSB of A is 1, it means it is less than 0, so again, restore. So this value will be restored and value of Q0 will become 0. This is 0, so it will not change. Then next step is, count will be decremented by 1, count will become 2, count is not equal to 0, so again go up, shift left. So again this 0 will go out, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 000, shift left. Now A is equal to A minus M, sorry, shift left. After that A is equal to A minus M. So 0, 0, 1, 1 plus 2's complement of M, that is 1, 1, 0, 1, will give you 0, 0, 0, 0. A is equal to A minus M. Now in this case, A is less than 0. The MSB of A is 0. That means the number is positive. So A is less than 0 is false. So no. So in this case, we'll not perform restore. Will go here and value of Q0 will be set to 1. So value of Q0 will be set to 1. Rest of values will be as it is. I repeat, here MSB of A is 0, which means that the number is positive. So A is not less than 0. So A less than 0 is false. So no means we'll go here and value of Q0 bit. This LSB of Q, Q0 bit will be set to 1. Rest of values will be as it is, 0, 0, 0, 0. This 1, 0, 0 will remain as it is. Just this 0 will change to 1. Okay. And 0, 0, 1, 1. One more hint. If MSB of A is 0, then Q0 will become 1. And if MSB of A is 1, Q0 will become 0. Okay, so this is opposite of the MSB. MSB, if MSB of A is 0, it will change to 1. If it is 1, it will change to 0. This is just a hint. Then count will be decremented by 1. Count will become 1. And here Q0 is set to 1. Again, value of count is checked. Count is not equal to 0. So shift left. So again, this 0 will go out. 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, and new 0 will be added. Now, A is equal to A minus M. Again, 0001 plus 1101, 2's complement of M, will give you 1110. This as it is, this is as it is. A is equal to A minus M. A less than 0, again, yes, because it is 1. 1 means the value is, number is negative. So restore. So restore means here again 0001 will be set to, means A will be set to the previous value of A, that is 0001, by doing A is equal to A plus M, and Q0 will become 0. So this is 1, so this will become 0. So 0001, this will be copied here, 0001, 0011, 0011, A is equal to A plus M. Count will be decremented by 1, count will become 0. Now count is 0, yes. So end. So end means now quotient is in Q and remainder is in A. So this is remainder A, quotient Q. So we have started from Q is equal to 7 and M is equal to 3. So 7 divided by 3 will give you quotient 2 and remainder 1. Quotient is in Q and remainder is in A. So this is how Booth's restoring division algorithm works. In my next video, we'll see Booth's non-restoring division algorithm. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like my video, please press like button given below the video. You can ask your friends to refer my videos and help them in study as well. If you have any queries, you can ask me through comment section. Thank you.